And that's how Andy became the biggest cocksucker in Arkansas prison state history. Old Andy would get us all nice and drunk, and then we'd fuck old Andy in the ass. And he'd scream with pleasure and pain, and we'd just laugh as old Andy would get fucked by the guard. And he'd drink a beer and shove it up old Andy's ass, and of course the bottle would break, and old Andy'd just be bleeding from his anus. This is before YouTube time, so understand old Andy liked it on videotape, but that was just what old Andy liked it. And he'd just sit there and bleed from his anus and just laugh and enjoy the pain. Old Andy loved pain, and he loved it especially in his rectum. And that's why he smiled and just sat there and stared, because he was bleeding from his rectum after a beer bottle broke inside of it. And that was just how old Andy liked it. And old Andy was a real son of a bitch bastard. I'm glad he's dead.